It was hard to believe, I'd be first to say, but I heard it again yesterday, and I might be a fool or just led astray. Look at it another way. I have read the files, traced the path, heard their stories through the darkness, the trials, the hope come back. And all I'm asked to do is unlock the gate. It is sacred ground where suffering is turned around. I can't see how it came to be that we closed our eyes to the mystery, why they locked away what once was free, then gave the key to me. So I read the files, trace the path, hear their stories through, though I sometimes smile when I check their math. All I do is unlock the gate where the gift was found that turned another life around. There were some with a plan to grow and sell it high as the price would go. They'd come prepared to put on a show and hope I wouldn't know. I can't change how the game is played. I've got no say how the laws are made. I don't decide how the cost is paid or who's in the parade. I just read the files, trace the path, hear their stories through, and each time I'll fill in the math. That's what I do to unlock the gate, let them go unbound and turn their journey around. The science is not what it ought to be, say doctors and leaders of industry. Must we wait for science to see the innocent set free? So I read the files, trace the path, hear their stories through, till we change the dial and embrace the task for those we owe it to. Unlock the gate, take the fences down, and let the truth be found.